Sweet smother took a great big stick and